up here in the second quadrant. All right, you go to opposite angles are equal. This is 50, this is 40, that must be 40, and that 90. You have a 130 degree angle there. Do the picture. You have to add 180 degrees to it, okay? If you have the 50, well, it's the 40 to figure out. 40 and 90, 130. You just have to draw the picture. All right. The picture's... under quick quiz 3.2, we could do it. Let's see what we can do.